system.
That's good. So, my crunch, me, it's really to get to, I want to make it to the best of the on me. I really want to be able to set half part two. Control, cover his head, make go ahead and touch the goal. I want to fit ahead and touch if he's here and I can't do that, we're going to pop him back inside or he's on the head inside single. And if he does go to lift me off my feet, I'm going to block. Some of you guys are having a hard time. Like, so when I block, all I really do is I'm just kind of like prolonging, giving myself a second to get this far ankle. That's all I really want. And as we wrestle, I'm gonna let myself slide off and I'm anticipating wrestling and beating him in the final scramble. That's a feel, right? You've got to spend some time in there. Probably feel a little awkward to do that. But that's if, like, worst case scenario, I can't sprawl, right? I can't bump his head, he lifts me up. Okay, boom. I continue wrestling through the position, right? It's just kind of like a worst case scenario. I just want to show you what to do. All right, so, an inside single. This is where I want to be. So, we can start. Guys, his head inside single on us, right? Jam his head, square up. So what I want to do, my first thing I want to do, so I struggled for a long time when I was younger. You guys got to my legs, I was bad at sprawling. So what I learned is a guy shoots on me, if I grab by the back of his hamstring, what it does is I don't grab and I don't say like bit. I grab and I pull my hips in. It makes my hips feel really heavy. So for me, like guy shot on me, I just was always bad at sprawling. I just didn't do good at it. So what I learned is if I reach and grab his hamstring, and I use that to pull my hips in. And my hips are really short. They help me a lot. Think about it. I'm not here, right? So I'm sprawling, I don't reach over and do this. I reach over, now he splits and I'm in trouble. Right? I'm not reaching. I'm grabbing on purpose. I'm grabbing his hamstring and I'm pulling my hips to his shoulder. If he has hands locked on me, right, he's here, I get my hips in, I want to go and I'm driving in the shot. What I want to do, I want to actually hit. I don't want to see anybody vulnerable. He's on my right leg, I want to knock him in his left hip. So if he's on my right leg, I want to knock him in his hip. This is what I want. Alright, so if I do the hip, try and get to his shoulder and I want to knock him in his hip. That's my goal. Grab him. He's here on the leg. He's getting the corner on me. Okay, so wrestling. I'm going to grab here and I'm going to grab him and get my hip in. So I'm not reaching, right? He starts, you know, if we're on a single leg, I'm not doing this. I'm grabbing so I can get my hips in. My chest is up and I knock him down. That's step one to a cradle. Alright? So, again, I'm not reaching over and drought and like draping and hanging out. I have a purpose. I'm grabbing so my hips can come in, I can knock them down. If you do it right, it's gonna feel really tight. This bottom guy is gonna feel like really crunched up. He's got nowhere to go. He should have nowhere to go but to this hip. I give him no choice. So I get in here and I'm crowding him, so he's trying to wrestle here. I'm grounded again, no choice of knocking this hip. Look where my chest is, up. If I'm down here, I'll get up. Right, I'll get my chest up, now I get an option. So, I want to go out and see the feel for this. The guy starts my single leg. This guy trying to get in the corner a little bit, a little bit of feel. He's not wrestling live, I'm not wrestling live. But I'm just going to give you an idea of how to grab his hamstrings and how to secure hips up. Look where his head is. I'm squaring my hips over his head, and I'm knocking him to that far hip. Should be really tight. Any questions there? If you get here and the guy's head's starting to pop out, right, your head outside, I gotta cover it. I gotta get back over top of it. Knock him down to his hip. You got that? All right, let's go do it. 1, 2, 3.